Okay, I'm playing with my pole shoes. This is the way I have always played. You see, it's very large. With large shoes, this is very difficult to do, and it's almost impossible, especially this way. It's very impossible to do. I cannot take over. I lose then my pedal. And yeah, technique is important, but the equipment you use is also very important, in my opinion. So it's very difficult to play with that. You have no feeling. This is the organ shoes, and it's comfort, you know. You see also here, it's very easy to do it that way. I have also still the grip where I am with my heel, with my toe. Also the flip over, the take over, it's very easy to do. You can very easily take over. I like it very much. So this is, in my opinion, still the best shoe I got. I have used years the old shoes. This is the way. Also, you see here the slide effect, very easy to do, and I have never get this very perfect on my organ shoes before. So this is the way I want to use it, and well, hopefully you have get some good advice and try to read the forums as much as you can. Good luck, and see you next time.